It has all changed in camp now, though, because yesterday the celebs chose a new leader via the gift of a secret vote.
And that means David's reign is over. But they weren't celebrating.
No.
They didn't have a party. They categorically deny any suggestions that they had a party. And this fictional party definitely didn't involve cheese and wine or a secret Santa.
Evening, Prime Minister. Yay! For now.